4-1-4. And is for the Women's Undisputed Championship!
The EST of WWE!
Cole Byron's like the EST of the commentary team.
The worst?
The dumbest. The ugliest.
Hey, those are dumb examples. Watch what you say.
Hey, Bianca, make such a confident entrance.
Let's be honest. It's because Bianca Belair realizes exactly how great she is.
Corey, not just great. The greatest. Get it?
Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE, Io Sky.
You can never discount the backup, the control on the ground every time Io is around. An NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Classic winner, NXT Women's Champion, and multiple-time WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Yeah, there was truly no limit to the future success of Io Sky, especially with damage control by her side.
Well, lover or hater, Sky has one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. If we're lucky, we'll see another one tonight.
The genius of the Sky about to assert control.
Introducing the challenger from Knoxville, Tennessee, her opponent from Tokyo, Japan. She is the Women's Undisputed Champion, Io Sky.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you think? Skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
Oh, that can squash you.
Oh, that got turned around on Sky.
What's Belair inventing here?
Oh, with a neck breaker.
She's got an answer for that.
No. Oh, gosh.
Hurricane run. Oh, no, no, no. We're going to see something else. What a power bomb. Io able to fend her off.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Hard stop.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Stomping straight down on the arm.
Elbow smash. Bear's plan here can't be good. Ooh, nasty shot to the throat. The champ getting put to the test here.
Goodness gracious.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally.
Take off. Splash! Is it enough?
Two count.
She was close to the end there.
She's still as determined as ever.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
And did you hear the impact of that? We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Kendo stick to the skull.
She steers clear of that one.
Oh. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Bianca is showing zero restraint.
Bianca's keeping the pressure on.
The champ not looking great right now.
Yeah, as Belair is clearly working hard to soften her up. This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Drop right on their face. Back into the ring. She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout.
Planted neck first.
No doubt Io is having trouble here.
It does look like Sky is struggling right now. Power slam.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Sky with a double underhook hoists her opponent way up and driven down with a face buster.
The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Turn off the lights. And Io is in command.
Io has everything going how she wants it.
Look at this. Suicide dive!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being. Oh, nice balance.
Into a double knee drop.
The challenger not looking good right now.
How about the sharpness of Io's in-ring maneuvers? Almost flawless.
Pulls the trigger. Bang! What a knee.
Oh, my. Jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted.
Six.
Up and. Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
Ref still counting. Close to calling it.
Hurry back in.
I think we are witnessing a career moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to final.
The complexion just changed, guys.
I cannot believe she would have the audacity to show up in the middle of this match.
Then just open your eyes because it's happening.
Schoolboy! Shoulders are down!
She gets the shoulder up.
Hoist it up. Snap suplex.
Belair now trying to capitalize.
Clothesline delivered.
The champ has been taken to their limit.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
Snap suplex.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
They're gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, what the heat?
stretch.
And this match will head back to the ring. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is really a 2-1.
Are we close to the beginning of the end?
And things are just going from bad to worse. Bianca's losing any remnants of control now.
Bianca here in a disheartening position.
Into the ankle breaker.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Nasty stop of the arm.
Second referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
And Belair reverses.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
The champ kicks out.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
A Bianca Belair pulling one out of Beth Phoenix's playbook. Now a pin for the championship.
Than a second to stay alive there.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Ouch. Nasty roundhouse kick.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Wait a second. Hold on.
I think we're about to have some company in this matchup.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I couldn't be happier. I love this.
Whoa,
look at her. Ooh, look at her answering back. Oh, look at this. An inverted scoop slam.
The WWE Universe wearing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Dodge, drag, cue.
Think it's about that time, gentlemen.
Time for
make your last shot count. A handstand
into the knee drop.
Counters that. Tagging it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
She's got a chill, and I don't think I'll be able to watch what's to come.
Out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. Driven into the barricade. Big counter by Sky.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Tossed back into the ring. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good look.
Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
champion, new champion.
Bianca Belair can look at all the naysayers and hold that title high above their heads.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner, and new women's undisputed champion, Bianca Belair.
An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.